The Loop Trolley will continue rolling for now.
A last-minute loan keeps it operating through January 1st, but the loan source may surprise some. We're told the $90,000 loan is coming from the sales tax district that helped fund the line's construction. Before now, that's not been mentioned as a source for money. For the past month, the trolley company has been begging for money from St. Louis County and others. The county said no. The city says it's considering something. Bi-State, which operates Metrolink and Metro buses, tells News 4 it's been asked to find a way forward for the financially unstable trolley.